Before the incision.
This is before the incision. Obviously, we're set up for an anterior total hip with C-arm. I want to show you this instrument. It is, it's a corkscrew, and that's exactly what we call it. We use it to put it into the femoral head during the case and remove the femoral head during total hip. It can be on a handle, which is what you see here, or sometimes we put it on a drill. So the corkscrew, not for home use. So y'all have a great day. Good job.